Okay, when you're trapping moles, you have to locate the tunnel. And sometimes it can be a bit difficult to locate. You use a probe between the mole hills. And like I say, they can be difficult sometimes, but not in this case. You can clearly see the line of the mole hills, which is the line of the tunnel. So that tunnel would be very easy to find. These last few are quite fresh as well.